like to begin by thanking you for coming to Marion's burial. Next Sunday, I believe it's the 17th, we will be having a mass at St. Charles at 10 o'clock on Sunday morning for Marion, and you're all invited to join us. We're very strict with our COVID protocols, mask, hand sanitizing, social distancing, and the like. So I feel very safe at St. Charles. I'd like to use a song, the Ave Maria, if I could. I cut it short because it's chilly out. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Our sister Marion has gone to rest in the peace of Christ. May the Lord now welcome her to the table of God's children in heaven. With faith and hope in eternal life, let us now bow our heads and assist her with our prayers. Let us pray to the Lord also for ourselves. May we who mourn be reunited one day with our sister. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. Sacred Scripture tells us our citizenship is in heaven, and from it we also await a Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ. We'd like to give thanks to Almighty God for this burial place that has already been blessed by the bishop. Almighty and ever-living God, remember the mercy with which you graced your servant, Marion, in this life. Receive her, we pray, into the mansions of your saints. As we make ready Marion's resting place, look also with favor on those who mourn, comfort them in their loss. Grant this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In the sure and certain hope of the resurrection to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, we commend to Almighty God our sister Marion, and we commit her body to the ground. May the Lord bless us and keep us. May the Lord make his face shine upon us and be gracious to us. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon her and give her peace. Together in one voice, let us pray the words that Jesus gave us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. God of holiness and power, accept our prayers on behalf of your servant Marion, and do not count our deeds against her, for in her heart you desire to do your will. As her faith united her to your people on earth, May your mercy join her to the angels of heaven. We ask this through Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
I'd like to use one little song before our final blessing. It's called Go in Peace. I think it's a very beautiful song. The Mass will be not this Sunday but next Sunday at St. Charles at 10 o'clock, and you're all welcome to join us. Could I ask you to bow your heads and to pray for God's blessings? Merciful Lord, you know the anguish of the sorrowful, and you are attentive to the prayers of the humble. Hear your people cry out to you in their need and strengthen their hope in your lasting goodness. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord.
Let perpetual light shine upon her.
May she rest in peace.
Amen.
May her soul and the souls of the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
My sisters and brothers, may the peace of God, which is beyond all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, for he lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the blessings of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you now and forever.
Amen. The services for Marion have now concluded. On behalf of Marion, her family, Barbara and Donald, and her grandchildren, thank you, Father John, for providing all the service here today. They would also like to thank all the family members that are here and the friends that are here today for honoring Marion on the day of her funeral. Once again, the services for Marion have now concluded, and now at this time we'd ask that you please return to your cars. Thank you very much.